But you also have the prophet's to go up against them as well, trying to stop them. And a stunner by the ES, the fissure, the Uriah also has a BKB as well. You see someone who can retreat and try to go flips in and throws him up. The Shadow Shaman over here has used the BKB. The Lishrock has used the BKB. He's going after, trying to save his friend over there, but the Tiny Force sets himself forward, trying to go after him. But the ES over there managed to get away. The Tiny pops off his ulti, killing the ES, and also stunning his friend over here. The Lishrock is going to go after the Tide, who was all on his own at the at that point.
Nice one!
And over here, if you're watching live or if you're listening online, you can hear Mineski cheering because Orange has decided to concede that Mineski has in fact won this game. Congratulations to both teams, Mineski for winning and for Orange for coming in second. Two of Asia's powerhouses, two very, very top tier teams in the international scene, and you can still see that they're having a little bit of fun over here. So congratulations to those two teams, and I'll pass the stage back over to our wonderful MC.
Wow, thank you so much. How's that, everybody? Let's give them a big round of applause. Come on, a really big one. Wow. There you have it, Team Mineski and Team Orange. Now, we would like all of you to clear off this area. I believe we are getting ready for the prize presentation, right? We're going to do the prize presentation right now. It was some crazy, crazy battle that was, yeah? For those of you who just joined us, well, you have just missed the final between Mineski and Orange for the Razer Dota 2 tournament, which has been going on since Monday. Brought to you by the great people from Razer and all the sponsors, Kingston, Alien Rare, StarHub, and Nvidia, and of course, Aegon Media as well. Great stuff there. Very close fight, yeah, it was. My goodness, it was crazy, though.